Do you own a BikeGuard bike lock? Well, you're in luck. I have the Flexi-Combo DLX 1200 and 1500. This is how to set the combination.
All BikeGuard locks are set to all zeros. That's how you open it. And then through your middle piece here, you push that in. And then you put that to the number you like. Release it. And there's your set number. We'll try it out. So set to one. And there she is, locked up. Puts in the number you set it at. And there she is. And that's how you set up your lock.